let's take a look at the configuration of this laser welding machine, which equipped with recast laser source, 2000 watts, 100 watt cooler. This is super cost effective set. And the red little one is the wire feeder, which can install maximum 10 kg wire rear and 1.2 mm diameter wire. Then here comes the handheld welding head. Its ergonomic design, easy to operation, and the most surprising part that it has three functions in one: cleaning, welding, and cutting. Now, let's do some soldering test. The first feeling of using this machine is that it's very easy to use. You only need to hold the handle lightly, and when the welding tip is in contact with the welding surface, press the trigger or the button at the same time. The gun will push you backward, then just go with the flow, and you can come out a beautiful scene welding.